An officer stands guard on a road leading to the local police headquarters following an attack in Surabaya, East Java, Indonesia, Monday, May 14, 2018. Indonesian family brought its 8-year-old daughter to a suicide bomb attack it launched Monday on the police headquarters in the country's second-largest city, authorities said, a day after members of another family conducted coordinated suicide bombings on three city churches that killed a number of people. Achmad Ibrahim, Associated Press, Surabaya, Indonesia, the latest on the series on bomb attacks in Indonesia, all times local, 12:55 p.m. Indonesia's national police chief says the suicide bombing Monday morning at police headquarters in Surabaya was carried out by members of one family. Tito Carnavian told a news conference that one of the family members, a girl of about 8 who was with two of the four attackers, was thrown by the blast and survived. Two motorbikes were used in the attack. Police have also said four officers and six civilians were wounded in the attack, which came a day after members of another family carried out suicide bombings at three churches in Indonesia, killing at least 8 people. _11:10 a.m. CCTV footage of an attack on the police headquarters in the Indonesian city of Surabaya shows at least one explosion as two motorcycles, each with two people aboard, drive into a security checkpoint. The footage of Monday's attack shows the motorcycles, moving closely together, pull up alongside a car and four officers manning opposite sides of the checkpoint. At the moment of the explosion, two apparent civilians are walking into the checkpoint just meters from the motorcycles. A split second after the first blast, a possible second blast is seen. One of the bystanders apparently escaped serious injury and the fate of the second is unclear. Three of the officers at the checkpoint are standing right by the motorbikes when the detonation happens, _11 a.m. Indonesian police say four officer and six civilians have been wounded in a bomb attack on their headquarters in the city of Surabaya. Security footage shows at least one motorcycle was used in Monday's attack. The attack follows suicide bombings at three churches in the city on Sunday that killed at least 8 members of the public as well as 6 people from one family who carried out the bombings. _7:55 a.m. The United Nations Secretary General has condemned the suicide bombings of three churches in Indonesia's second-largest city of Surabaya. A spokesman for Secretary General Antonio Guterres issued a statement saying we was appalled at reports that children were used in Sunday's attacks. The statement issued Sunday offered condolences to the families of victims and said the UN stands by Indonesia's efforts to fight extremism and prevent terrorism. Copyright 2018 The Associated Press. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten or redistributed.